in the West, not like in Australia where everyone loves the Hare Krishnas, most people respond in a favorable way when there's a big Harinam party going out on the street. If, however, there's only a handful of devotees going out and half of them are spacing out, then some people, they look at us like, we're crazy. I know what you're thinking. You wonder what I'm doing, chanting with the Krishnas in the streets. That's just a first impression. What good's a first impression if you knew them like I do? It would change your point of view. If you could see them through my eyes, you wouldn't wonder at all. If you could see them through my eyes, I guarantee you would fall like I did. When we're in public together, I hear society moan. But if they could see them through my eyes, maybe they'd leave us alone. Funny. And they don't smoke or drink like you do. Yet when we chanting Hare Krishna, they sneer when they see us all dance. But if they could see them through my eyes, I'm certain they all understand. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Welcome to dance.